Hi, this is Alan. I want to show you this turntable that I've got. It's a Technics Direct Drive SL2000, 1976-77, and it has all the good stuff. It's 133, so it's the second one down at 50 Hertz, and you adjust it here. And you've got the anti-skating up here, and weight on it up here. Got a new stylus, first one in since it's been new, since it was bought. Very nice one. It's going to play another song in a second as I show you around it. And it's still the 200 or 300 microvolts, so you'd have to go for an old amp. But it's pretty good, works well, sounds nice.